Yo, this your boy Lil' King, man. I'm fucking with Fuses TV, man. Real niggas, man, out of Carolina.
Four,
I want a Maserati for the Audi truck. I'm scheming, contemplating on $1 million. Nigga in his feelings, told him run it up. Keep my third eye open, gotta stay focused. Got the bad forms, make them haters notice. Came a long way from sleeping with the roaches. From the bottom, trying to come up to the top. They don't wanna see you when they wanna see you flop. Used to have a little, now a nigga got a lot. I could tell you about the hate, cause I get a lot. I could tell you about
Casey. That was my first song. Stop fucking with
me. Hey, let go. Simple flat.
I know you're going to cost me 32. Simple flat, bro. Go ahead. I'm fucked up at that song.
Low-key, what's good, my guy?
One of my favorites. Oh, yeah, boy.
I'm cooling it right now, man.
They're going to cost me about 32.
Talk to people about where we at, bro. Like, where
right now? Right now, shit, we in Pompano. We in City County.
Pocono.
Florida.
Yeah.
You know, Brad Cannon shit, man. You know what time it is. Pompano, you know that where we at, though. You know that cooler.
Right now, we're in Pompano. And we on the block. We on the block. City County kind of front page.
This where you was born?
No shit, right. No whole shit, man. Throw it up, man. Throw that shit up. No shit, no whole shit.
Where we at right now, man.
No cap, man.
So this where you was born and raised at? Like,
hey, nah, man. I was born, but that's why I was raised.
2019, make sure y'all got that back end, man. Fucking me.
Listen, this is why I was raised at, all right?
Back
end. Two streets away.
Oh, okay. So, what's some of the activities and shit that you've seen out here that you can talk about on camera? Like
hustling, robbing, all that, you feel
yeah.
me? Yeah, homo shit, you feel me?
Fast, real fast. So like, who else from out here though, man? Like, niggas.
Remember that again?
I said, who else from out here that niggas might know and shit, bro? Like, in the rap game.
Kodak from out here. He from Pompano. Extension. He from Lauderdale though, but that's where I come from. All the same shit. Rest in peace to that boy. You feel me? That's my the only two that really grew up.
Do you think by seeing like Kodak success and all that shit, it made niggas want to grind hard in this rap shit?
That shit motivated. That shit motivated me.
Kodak opened the door for them D boys straight out of Pompano. Fuck you, man.
Yeah.
He
ready
to go for them street niggas.
Yeah. And I see you. I mean, you got the EDC. What's that, bro? That's the gang. That's the brand. What's that?
Yeah. Label, gang, all that shit. You know? Every dollar count. That's the
every dollar count. You know? Hey,
that's the brand. All that.
Hey, and we
worldwide, man. Stripper bitches. Every dollar count. You working? Every dollar count. You hustling? Every dollar count.
Get what?
Every dollar count.
And get what? We
doing
everywhere.
We stamping it.
Every dollar count.
You know what I'm saying? Look, everybody repping it, but we stamping. You get what I'm saying?
CB County shit, man. You know what time it is,
man.
And
we got that boy LJ going straight Super Bowl.
Hey, I know y'all know LJ for the Ravens. The quarterback. He from out here too, bro.
Florida boy.
Florida boy. CB County. CB County shit. One time for LJ. You know, rookie.
What's the
Super Bowl?
What's the culture like out here though? I know y'all listen to that. Y'all listen to that fast music. You know what I'm saying?
Right,
fast.
Y'all
listen. That's all we listen to. Fast. We got that thing. Juice. Fast music.
You already know.
None of that slow shit. None of that really fast.
You already know, man. It's official. OG Wham.
OG Wham,
man. You already know, man. You already know, man. That's real, man.
That real.
That real,
nigga. Ah, you heard me, nigga. That real.
And you know, And you know what I'm saying? It's about to be 2019 and shit, bro. What you trying to accomplish in the next year?
Kick the door down. Get in the industry. We trying to get in the industry. Like,
and let these niggas know how real niggas stomp it.
Yeah. We're going to open the door for a lot of niggas. A lot of real niggas, man. We ain't closing that door behind them.
You feel like it's a lot of competition in Florida, though, with this music shit?
Hey, you heard what he said? Hold on. My bad, though. You heard what he said, though? We trying to open up the doors for everybody behind us. We ain't closing the door when we open up the door.
Yeah.
Get what? We going to make sure everybody eat. You get what I'm saying? Real street nigga.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We ain't closing the doors. You get what I'm saying? We opening that thing up. Everybody
too
eat.
Much money.
Yeah.
No cash shit, too much money.
And you know, it's a lot of niggas out here doing that thing. Is there anybody that you working with in 2019 or look to work with?
Not really. I'm trying to do my own thing, to be real with you.
Yeah.
But, shit, whoever want to fuck me, whoever want to work with a nigga, I'm down for all that. But really, niggas are trying to do their own thing. They're trying to do their own little thing, you feel me?
Yeah,
money gonna stop a nigga when we got it.
Yeah.
You heard that?
Guys, what?
Man, what you say?
Family love. Now we pull up before the deal, man.
All my niggas busting. Hey, we bust down to we water.
Hey, get what? We got it off the muscle too, nigga. You feel me? No cap, nigga.
What's the most you ever spent on like jewelry and shit, bro? Like all together. How much you think you got in jewelry all together?
I got like 70 racks. This 50 right here alone.
Yeah.
You feel me? It's another 40. Another 40. You know what I'm saying?
Crazy.
No count. You know what I'm saying? Off the grind.
Hey,
thanks to my wrist. You know what I'm saying? Thanks to my wrist. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
My hand ain't never do me wrong, but whip it right.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
All right. Is there a lot of like kick no action out here and shit, bro? Like a lot of niggas.
Robbing?
Yeah, like breaking in. I be saying. Like,
celebrate.
Hey, when was young?
Shit.
That's all we knew.
But we learned that.
We learned that that ain't good.
That ain't where it's at. You know what I'm saying? Take it from somebody.
You in a dead end jail. Like, nigga ain't gonna play with you, bro. You hit the wrong lip, boy.
Man, fuck it, we out here. God damn it. See, kind of bitch.
Yeah. Now, you being in the streets and shit, man, like, what you think is the percentage of people that be snitching?
What you mean, percentage?
Yeah, the percentage of snitching, bro.
It's a lot of snitch out here.
You seen on First 48 and all that shit.
Yeah, it's a lot of snitches you stripping, bro.
Shit, we don't fuck with them. Fuck them. You hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Fuck them. That's the only thing I can say. You know what I'm saying? Fuck them again.
word. Let's get to this music shit, though, bro. Like, what made you want to start going hard in this shit, bro? I'm really knowing that you can possibly make it in this shit.
Cuz I know I'm talented. I got what it takes. I'm spinning that real shit for the street, niggas. I know.
Yeah.
The streets fucking with me, so
yeah.
I ain't got no choice but to just keep that shit going, nigga. And they get a bad buy on that shit. That's that other type of money. The streets make good money too, but that rap shit.
Yeah.
That's that other type of money.
And you ain't got no investors. This is just you, like, sticking off the muscle. Like, no. Would you ever sign?
Shit, the money, right? Yeah. It's you feel me? The opportunity, the money, right? And, you feel me?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's smart. I don't know. Right now, nigga trying to go.
We ain't signing to no artists, man. Fuck y'all niggas.
Yeah, that's true. We're not signing no artists, though.
Because we got more money than y'all.
Yeah. Now, I know we was talking earlier, you said something about you ain't about to drop a lot of music in 2019 or some shit like that.
Nigga, I'm saying like, I don't know, I ain't trying to drop more, so I'm trying to keep pushing the ones I got right now.
Yeah.
Like, No Choice and All Gas, No Brakes. Got the two hit singles right now I'm trying to push.
Yeah.
Get that money, get that bag, you feel me?
Yeah.
Every dollar count, you feel me? I be motivating niggas to run it up. Like, the music, they be like, oh, bro, you motivating a nigga to get that bag, all that type of shit, man, you feel me?
Are you like a hero right here? For young kids and shit, seeing you with the jewelry on? And,
yeah.
What's the craziest shit, like, niggas been did, like, as far as, like, on some fan shit? Or what's some of your cosigns, you feel me? People that didn't cosign it.
Waka Flocka, PNB Rock.
Yeah.
So that's about it.
That's dope as fuck though. Real talk. Now what's next for you though, man?
More music, more drip.
More money.
Yeah.
More everything,
you feel me? Just more.
Yeah,
more
everything. And more haters.
That's gonna come with it. The haters, that's gonna come with it, you feel me? I know y'all be hating on the nigga and shit, but
they all like that.
Follow me at EDC.
Hello! How much you got, bro?
That's a little verse. Y'all can follow me at EDC_lowkey, LOWKEY.
Yeah.
Man, y'all go fuck with my music, man. YouTube, SoundCloud, all that shit, man. Go fuck with it, man.
How the boy, I got that thing, dog.
Alright, they know what time it is.
Alright,
where are you? I'm trying, y'all rich, nigga.
Alright. Tell the city county shit, nigga. They know what time it is, nigga. Hey, one thing about it, though. We were at Air Dollar County, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what time it is, nigga.
We
buy money where we from, man. They know what time it is.
Hey,
really on the block with it, man. You feel me? Know your boy shit, man. We made it happen off a phone, nigga. Fucking nigga, man.
Get your mobile on, hey.
Get your mobile on, nigga. Hey, tell him, get your mobile on, nigga. You know what time it is.
Today, man, it's 3 years since I've been home on the head.
Hey, how long you did, though?
14 and 8 months, nigga.
14 and what?
8 months.
14 and what?
8 months. All right.
I'm trying to tell you, nigga.
Every dollar count,
nigga. You hear my dog? Hey, you did yours, nigga.
And Prince, nigga, don't know about the Maxo or Maxone or Black, nigga. They know about me.
Fucking nigga mean, man.
You be counting all the way.
All the way.
podcast.
No break.
Soul Line. Shout out to them Z. Y'all already know. 1804, 509, 954. Fuck it, then.
What's the 1804 about?
Huh?
What's the 1804 about?
Revolution.
Yeah, that when Haiti got their independence, man.
Okay.
We ain't with that slave shit, you feel me?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Hey, yeah, what? I ain't no killer, but I kill a bitch. Yeah, what? Air fought, nigga, got a kill switch. Put the ice on my neck. It cost 32. I ain't had no son, but to go hit them lids. Thank God I learned how to use my wrist. I ain't have a son, but the ice on my neck. It cost 32.
That's what it is.
But to go hit them lids.
Really hit them lids.
I ain't have a tour.
Oh, you still want your ballin'?
How damn broke, I had too many options.
Diamond so wet, you would think it hit a faucet. That's what's up. You're locked in, hit it with the Zozo. Get what? Last week, it's out of Puerto Rico. Never mind, y'all good people. It's out of family down, I'm too
good.
Get what?
This ain't it, man.
But the ice on my neck. It got
just a little bit. Oh, bro.